I'm back, pilots. I got my Stuka out today. I was gonna show Collins and Jackson my bomb drop mechanism I got on the Stuka. And I got it on my SDB that I built out of a Dynam AT6. And I put one on it. Now this is a FMS 1400 millimeter Stuka. Now I don't know if you can even get the things anymore. You can't get parts. I got a set of wings before they quit selling them. The Mary Boozers was looking for that gun there forever. I'm glad they found one. Thanks to the Fred Baron. This got indicator lights. It's got a landing light. But I put another landing light on this side. Pilot tube. There's a green light. Now this thing's got some awesome looking flaps. It's got fixed land gear, so there ain't no landing gear. Let's see here. Yep, that's it. Oop, gotta do some trimming right here. It's a little close. You have to do a lot right here to get it in this. I had to widen it up a bunch on both sides. Yeah, it's hitting right there. Get on both sides. Sit here a little bit. I got this on my tactic just for right now. I got this plane a long time ago, back when I had my tactic six channels. Just listen how smooth that engine is. It still won't pull that way. No, you can get in there now. It's hard to tell when it's looking at you. See if I can get out of this hole. Nope. I don't want to do nothing of this one. And it ain't going to be fun, but I'm a beautiful, talented pilot.
Hey, how are you?
Doing fine. You doing good?
Good.
How you turn one around.
pool. Nope, ain't gonna get through that one. Yeah, she's wanting to pull back. Let's see what my rudder looks like. Yeah, it looks straight as an arrow. I'm just out here taxi testing it right now. This game I got time. It's a nice game. All right, so I'm gonna show you the drip bomb drop. See if I can make one more run up here. Yeah. Let's see if she's straight. She's coming straight at him. Coming straight at him. All right, let's see what this bomb will do. I'm gonna get it out here in the grass. You gonna hit me a second? You gonna hit me a second? This switch right here. See this switch right here?
Uh-huh.
When I tell you to, just hit that switch right there. All right, Colin. These are $19.99 on eBay. Now the bomb comes in green, but you can paint it. It's got a little rubber tip on it there that you can put on it to protect it. But you can split the bomb in half and put baby powder in it, and when it hits the ground, it'll split open. There you go. Ain't that great? $20, man, off eBay. You can't beat it. I'm out.